Before you even start roasting, make sure you have the most important tool, a meat thermometer. Remove it from the oven. The turkey is done when it reaches 180 degrees in the thigh, 165 in the middle of the stuffing, and 165 in the breast. And always avoid hitting bone. And now you know when your turkey's cooked perfectly. Thankfully, there's Butterball. For more tips and recipes, check out butterball.ca.